Tata Group to expand Air India fleet. This will be done in 2 years, say reports. The new flights will be a mix of Airbus and Boeing. Now, Air India has 113 operating flights. A mix of Boeing 777-200ER, 777-300ER and 787-800 Dreamliner, and Airbus 319, 320, 320neo and 321. Air India plans to have A350 to be inducted into its long-haul flights fleet.